as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame, the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a, haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved.
Something and forward torn into pieces over reasons of what these storms are for. I didn't understand what everything I adore takes a different form when I squint my eyes. If you heard when you squint your eyes and your eyelashes make it look a little not right, and then when just enough light comes from just the right side and you're fine, you're not who you're supposed to be. This is not what you're supposed to see. Please remember me, I am supposed to be king of a kingdom. I'm swinging on the swing. Something happened in my imagination. This situation's becoming dire. My tree house is on fire, and for some reason I smell
I'm not getting your...
This is not what I had planned.
She asked me, son, when I grow old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? She asked me, son, when I grow old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? I will make you queen of everything you see. I'll put you on the map, I'll cure you of disease.